You're watching PhoneRino's video review of Sony Ericsson G900. This is the flagship model of Sony Ericsson's G series and it's based on Symbian UIQ. Its main idea is to offer extensive organizing features and easy internet access. Unfortunately, many of the units on the market have various hardware and software defects for which you can read in the review. Its size is pocket friendly and it has a 2.4-inch display, which offers somewhat pale colors, but luckily, it's fully usable in direct sunlight. The navigational buttons, the D-pad and the keyboard are with very well-expressed relief and easy to press. Moreover, the touchscreen has taken up on the role of the functional keys. In their place, we see the shortcut for writing a message and notes, which could be very confusing at first and you will often press them by mistake. On the right side of the phone are located the volume controls, the lock button and the camera shortcut. Unfortunately, they not only look cheap but have a very short drive, which makes them less convenient to use. The only thing on the opposite side is the charger connector. Since it is based on the Symbian UIQ interface, G900 is very much alike other models of the manufacturer, such as Sony Ericsson P1, for example. The only more serious changes are related to the home screen. It is not just a line with shortcuts, but a plugin which can be personalized. One of the things you can do straight from it is to control the music player or to add appointments in the calendar, which are very convenient options and resembles HTC Diamond. The phone has some very good organizing options, including a convenient calendar, file manager and business card reader. Unfortunately, the internet experience offered by G900 is not very pleasant, despite the Wi-Fi support. The browser is sluggish, doesn't visualize pages correctly, lacks pan view and shortcuts to basic functions such as zooming in and out. Overall, G502 does a better job in this aspect, which is absurd considering that the G900 is the flagship model. The camera is 5 megapixel with autofocus and flash. Its interface is finger friendly and gives access to various settings. The picture quality is satisfactory, although the fine details are not present. The phone is equipped with a flash multimedia menu we know from the latest phones of the manufacturer. Music-wise, it doesn't offer as many functions as a Walkman, and the sound it produces is not good either. The quality of the conversations heard is also very good, and the battery keeps running longer than most phones, which is of utmost importance for any phone. Sony Ericsson G900 is an interesting pocket-friendly device, which performs above average. If you decide to buy it, bear in mind that there are many defective units and you might have to get it replaced with a new one soon after you have purchased. Please visit phoneria.com for our full text